Listen, Shake, we all know you want the AirPods, all right? Cut it out. We all know you're a fan of the AirPods.
You know, I have very big ears, so they don't fit in there. That's the problem.
No? Way of life has cute. Keeping it 100.
I'm flushed right now. My hands are like shaking right now.
Is that the one who's crossing the bridge?
Mashallah, how's your pass going, Shake?
It's going very fast. That's what I said. Mashallah.
What time is it right now?
It's about 11, I think it's 11:20, 11:30 at night. I'm not mistaken.
11:30 at night? That's
Sorry. It's 20 minutes past midnight.
That's fantastic. Listen, you're past your bedtime, I'm sure, but you know, I know you got better things to do than this, but are you ready for some questions your way?
My bedtime is between Fajr and Dhuhr, so that's my bedtime in Ramadan.
Hey, listen, that's a fantastic bedtime. I'm with you on that one.
I actually, you know, the reason why I actually came in here is just to encourage the guys, and all good work, we always support. So I thought maybe perhaps all those who are participating in this, question and answer, this Ramadan competition, it's really a good thing, and keep up the initiative. And just want to say, I don't want to take the prizes away from the brothers.
Listen, Shake, we all know you want the AirPods, all right? Cut it out. We all know you're a fan of the AirPods.
You know, I have very big ears, so they don't fit in there. That's the problem.
No? May Allah bless you, Shake. Okay, I have to ask you at least a question or two, okay?
No, my brother. You know what? I want to talk about the question that the sister got wrong. So was it not Abu Ayyub al-Ansari? Abu Ayyub al-Ansari, radiallahu anhu.
Yes, tell us more about that.
So basically, the way I remember it is Triple A, Abu Ayyub al-Ansari. As soon as he arrived and he stayed with Abu Ayyub al-Ansari for a little while, radiallahu anhu, you know, they built a masjid. The first masjid that they built was not Masjid al-Nabawi, which a lot of people think. It was actually Masjid Quba. Mm-hmm. And that was in the outskirts of Medina. So when the Prophet ﷺ came in, he didn't proceed straight to Medina, to the city center, but rather they had their time in Quba first, and he built the masjid in Quba, and then they moved on. Okay, I'm not going to take this. Habibi, let's go, inshallah. You take care, and it was lovely, lovely to see you guys and to meet you. And all of it, Habibi. You can carry on, because I... Barakafi, Habibi. Salam alaikum.